Well, I just got an idea while you were talking. Term two, you, Surgeon General of the United States. I'm serious. That would be perfect. You get it. You got great political savvy, and obviously you know the medicine. Just a thought.
I would be happy to support. Sure.
Okay.
Thank you, Greg.
Keep it in the back of your mind.